My name is Russell Buxton. I'm a 7th grade teacher at SAS. I have a wife who teaches in elementary. I have a daughter, Sophia, who's in 8th grade, and a daughter, Lucy, who's in 6th grade. And this is my 60-second selfie. I'm from England. If my life was a song, what would it be? I'd say, "Let It Be." If I could switch life with somebody for a day, who would it be? That's a tough one. I would probably switch lives with one of my students to be young again. A superpower I wish I had was to be invisible. My favorite dessert is apple pie. If I was not in education industry, what would I be? I would be in the stock market. I'd be a trader. My hidden talent is I used to be a super table tennis player. If I could be a TV character, who would I be? I would love to be one of those investigators that solves crimes. One city that's on my bucket list is Kyoto, Japan. Have I ever been sent to the principal's office? Well, I was once sent to my lecturer's office at university for plagiarizing part of a paper. Is that it?
That's it.
Okay.